September 26, 2009. Typhoon Ondoy flooded Metro Manila. 744 lives were taken away. 2.5 million Filipinos were greatly affected. The whole nation was alarmed. April 2011, Typhoon Bebang struck. The trauma was felt again. With the help of our Red Cross volunteers, we were able to raise 191 million pesos and rescue our fellow men. Throughout the years, Red Cross has always been passionate in providing food and non-food items to the most vulnerable, especially the victims of disasters. We've built 25,000 homes and provided shelter to those who have lost theirs. Through the leadership of our chairman, we are driven to save lives. Again, we are about to face another threat, the La Niña phenomenon. Let's continue this good deed. We now know that we can do it, and we can do better. No more doubts, no more second thoughts. No matter who you are, you have the power to save lives.
Be a Red Cross 143 volunteer and share your greatness for a greater cause.